that was a long road trip. I am beat.
So am I. We'd better get that car washed tomorrow. Get all those flash bugs off the windshield. I could hardly see through it.
Oh, I know, I know. I can't believe the size of some of these bugs down here in Florida. It looks like somebody egged our car. That's strange. Nobody even knows that we're here yet.
No, I'll go get it.
Okay. Hey, how you doing? Listen, that's your car parked over there?
Who is it, honey?
This is between me and him. Just answer the question, Mario Andretti. Is it or is it not your car parked right over there?
Yes, that's it.
Oh, really? Okay, big shot, let's go outside. I want to have a little talk with you outside.
Well, what's the problem?
Oh, what's the problem? How about a windshield knocking me and my brother on my ass at 80 miles an hour? That's the problem. Let's go, Roadrunner, outside.
Look, why don't you just relax?
Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. Is that a fly swatter that I see over there?
Yes.
You're a sick bastard, you know that? Now get out of here. Let's go.
I'm not stepping 1 foot outside this door.
Oh, really? Charlie, come here. Come over. Charlie. Is that the guy?
Well, man, I can't see him.
Right there, right there. Is that him?
I don't know. I got half an antenna here.
Just focus. Look out there. Is that your gonads right there in the windshield?
Yeah, that's all 18 of them.
Huh? I hope you're proud of yourself. How am I going to explain that to his wife and his 12,000 starving lava at home?
Well, I'm very sorry about your brother.
You're sorry? Sorry is not going to bring back my Uncle Eddie, who's buried in the grill of your car. Sorry's not going to make my cousin Louie's rheumatoid arthritis go away, but that has nothing to do with you. You just got me all worked up here. All I'm saying, it's easy for you. You just hit a button and the windshield wipers just clear the mess away. I mean, who's gonna clear away Charlie's mess, huh? What windshield wiper's gonna clear away Charlie's pain? Tell me. Think we should go or what?
Come on, Tony, let's go.
All right, you just remember this. Next time you do a bug hit and run, I'll be watching you. And I know a lot of crazy mosquitoes, man. They'll make you itch in places you didn't know exist. Happy driving. Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
This way.
Oh, that was weird.
Tell me about it. 3 weeks ago, I was running for president. Now I'm on TV with a guy in a bug suit.